go.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm just coming from the police headquarters, and once again, God is good. The truth will stand. You stick to this truth, and will remain stronger together forever. The police are doing an extremely professional job, and they are bewildered anyway, but I don't think I can say more. But of course, you all saw the letters. They can't even understand why things are that way. So that's just the update for now. They asked me to take my car away. They can't. It's not. I've not committed any crime. This car was given to me as a gift. You know, I did not ask for it. If I can just remind them, I didn't ask for a gift. I didn't ask for any money. We just had a meeting with all those noble men of God there. They gave it to me. So I'm waiting for them to get back to me. I'll definitely update you. Now I want to address especially there are one or two bishops who are under serious stress. Yes, and I mean UD bishops. They can't meet their targets, they can't meet their attendance, they can't raise their finance, and it's just stress. I just want to encourage you, just leave and get a life. It's just that simple. I want you to know, I've spoken to not less than 50 people who have left the UD, and the common thing each of them says is that their experience, freedom, and a breath of fresh air they never knew existed. Freedom is waiting for you. Check out the real situation. Please, just leave. It's not a big deal. Contact me. I'll counsel you on how to go. It's not a big deal at all. God will take care of you. Bye. Stay blessed.